Right, well, back in again. I think earlier on, it might have been a couple of hours ago, gameplay wise, might have been like part 71 or something. I skipped forward about 20 minutes, mainly because I was just doing like building and stuff like that, and you know, I ended up sort of building stuff and then deleting it because it wasn't working right. So anyway, I didn't bother putting that bit into the recordings because I just didn't think there was a point. So if you're wondering why, I've got power armor sort of stations built down here, that's why, because I sort of built them and then sort of unbuilt them and then whatever else. So they're all working right tonight, and I think it's because before, when I had them all snapped together, that they, for some reason the armor was vanishing. So anyway, I've rebuilt them. As far as I can tell, they all seem to be working right. So hopefully that'll sort it. Right. I was watching a video actually on YouTube earlier on, and it just said something about removing missile launchers from your settlement because they can be more dangerous to your settlers than you know, to hold on, what I'm going to do is store that. Let's move this over here. So I'll move these over here and I'll put the laser on the other side instead. So what we'll do is we'll store that, take the laser, we'll have the laser at the front where I had the missile launchers, and I think we'll have the missile launchers at the back. That'll probably be safest, to be honest. So same with that one, we'll store that. We'll put him over there. Take that. Take the laser. We'll put the laser over here. I think that's probably safest. Because there is a danger with the missile launchers. There's a danger with the missile launchers. They're a bit indiscriminate. It's probably fine running them back this direction, because they'll probably just kill the myalerts if any come out. I'm hoping there won't be too many settlers on this side. So I'll use the rocket launcher on this side. Move that a little bit that way. Oh well, the wire's cutting through it, but it doesn't matter. Hopefully a missile launcher won't damage me. Yeah, that's a problem. Might damage my... Right, what we'll do then, we'll store that. All right, I'll create another one. That's probably safest. If I can. So I want a heavy laser. Yeah, I want to stick a heavy laser in. Right, that's probably safest. A bit of firepower here, so it should work out well. Right, what I wouldn't mind doing is popping to Somerville and maybe the other settlements and sorting out some of the defences. Right, so there's more purified water, which I can store here until I need it to sell it, rather. Take everything, pretty much.
You're gonna drag that junk around.
Should be a fair amount of gear. Yeah, £11,000. Ha! This is perfect. Right, so pop to Somerville first. I'll sort that. Sort Somerville out first, and then do the rest after. I've got quite a few settlements that I need to sort of sort out food and water and God knows whatever else. Might as well do that. Stick everything. So anyway, one of my mods is the walls that surround the settlement Covenant, which is, I think, it's like one of the earlier sort of settlements, you know, where you sort of, hold on, this thing is wrapped around me again. Clamp. I've got a, like I was saying the other night, I've got a little clamp on the cable, and what I do is I clamp the cable on my belt, and then I can sort of freely move my arms around without getting entangled in the cable. So I know there's a raider over there anyway, but I'll deal with him after. Right, so what I need to do is find the outskirts of the camp. Right, so I think it's in, what was it there? Yeah. Right, this is the concrete. 400, that's the problem, I need loads of concrete, but I can always buy some later. Right, so, tree vanished for some reason. Weird. Oh, it's back again. Same. Bit of a gap which I'm not happy about, so I'm trying to get there a little bit closer. It's probably not too bad. Yeah, it's not too bad. It's not perfect, but it'll do, I think. Do it there, oh my god. So that's the problem when you're trying to build and you've got on a even ground. I mean, I don't know if anybody watches this and they know how to build a wall where you've got on uneven ground going up and sloping. Then yeah, let me know in the comments. Normally I just try and sort of work around it. That's weird. Must be a tree there. So. Oop, that's a bit weird. Okay, right. Okay, right. Is there normally a tree there? Getting a weird sort of effect there. Right. Oh, that's strange. I wonder if it's a bug to do with a bloody wall that's not quite perfect. Never mind. Oh, it might be. Oh, I don't know. Oh, never mind. I'll work it out. Come on. In a corner there, I think. Perfect, is it? Over there for a sec. Come on. Doesn't want to do small increments, does it? Oh, it's still not perfect, yeah. It's not great. Oh yeah, sorry. It's almost spot on that. Right, sorry about that. This game is prone to crashing on some parts of the map. Well away from the house, right. So what I'm trying to do is get that a little bit. It's perfect, yeah. I'm gonna leave loads more concrete, but never mind. Take it a little bit further along. That's not perfect. We'll use that as the straight, don't we? We can. Where is it? Oh, I wonder if that thing on the end is used to make it higher. Concrete fence, right on. Good. Turret stand. Oh, right, now that's a turret stand, isn't it? Right, okay. Right, what we probably need to do is get that a lot higher. No, I'm gonna have to put one there. Go, it's difficult, right. If I can get that. Is that going too bloody tall? Yes. But I could put some stairs there, I guess, can I? Hopefully. Not the best solution, because the bloody ground's not level, but all I can do. Snapping there. Oh, it's trying to snap. I'll put one there anyway, just so I can get it in place. I'll take the other one out. Right. No, it's still not bloody perfect, is it? Still not perfect. It's not having it. No, it's not perfect, right. Jesus. Right, okay, scrap that. Oh, that's not friggin' perfect, is it, right? I have to go back. Change it. It's not perfect at all. Not too bad. If I could move that there a bit. That's probably about the right distance to it. Well, that's not too bad actually. Yeah, that's I can fit through there just about. I'm in power armor, so I think I'm in power armor. Right. Okay. Carry on. Yeah, that's good enough. Good enough. Too bad. No, too far. that's not too bad. It'll do. It'll do. It's not perfect. I'm going to run out of concrete now, aren't I? Let's try a different tact. Oh, tell them what, let's try warehouse walls. Let you steal. Nothing's going to get past it. Can we? Oh. Okay, I can't snap to that. Right. Right. Store that. That's not perfect. Progress, right. I'll go back to use these. I normally use these fences. They are brilliant, but they're good enough. As long as the ground's fairly level, you can get away with using these. I can always. Perfect, but I think it'll do. Nothing's going to get through it or around it. Seriously?
go.
Yes. Oh, that's bloody brilliant. Shit. Friggin' hell. That's probably about as close as I'm gonna get it. No, oh my god, seriously. Right there, so I can't snap to that one. Close enough. As long as nothing can get under there, I'm fine. I don't think it can. Right, let's do it the hard way then. Okay. Jesus. I mean, is there a solution apart from those bloody blocks for, you know, for the slopes? I mean, I haven't found one. I mean, even the building thing in the Fallout 76 isn't perfect. Thank you. That's not good enough, really. Concrete. Oh no, I've got snaps of all the gear. Okay. Right. Go back. Try again. Gotta be. If I can use a metal wall or something. Sort of better off doing that in there. It's not bad. Just need to fill that gap. Gotta be a way of filling that gap. No. God, it's freaking annoying noise. God, we're doing this, aren't we? God, we're doing this. Well, let's try and do it from that end down. Just need to get that one piece there. Weird. One bloody piece. There it is, anyway. God, come on, just seriously, there's got to be some way I can bridge this gap. This is so annoying. Right, let's move that there. Oh. Got to be some way of doing this. Oh, is that going to do it now? I think I've finally bloody done it. Oh my god, it took an age. It took an absolute age to do that. I think I can now just... Oh, hold on. Just put that bit over there. What a pain in the royal arse. Not being able to do anything. Oh my god. Right, that was a royal pain in the arse. That was a royal bloody pain in the arse, but I think it's all covered.